mention here is we're not talking about celebrities. We're talking about superheroes who have enemies who will try to harm them, and the people close to them, ones who didn't ask to be a part of this life. Now, Ms. Walters chose to have her identity be public, but it isn't up to her to choose for everyone else. This isn't about privacy for privacy's sake. If this information is not protected, not only would it ruin my client's career, it could put a lot of people in a lot of danger.